Well, we're getting there. From the mind of madness comes a suicide seat and a million candle power spotlight. Plus, there'll be some more headlights too. Double beer holders, lots of safety rails, nice and sturdy. Little footrest down there. Good to have some more footrest for the other passengers. So far, no radio, so I got an onboard ghetto blaster. Looks awesome. If anybody wonders if that gear shifter shifts too lightly, well, it does shift very light, but it's designed for all the way forwards. It falls into park by its own gravity, and all the way back it hits the tank, and that's drive, so that's not an issue. Center of gravity is very low in this vehicle, so it's very unlikely to roll. I tried going around fast corners, and all it does is slide. What I did was I moved the Toyota motor back 2 feet from where it should be, and then I dropped it by a foot. And since there's no upper body in this thing like a SUV, well, that one doesn't have an upper body either. Wonder why. It's got a very low center of gravity, so it would actually make an awesome track car. It does feel really trucky, more like a tractor, because it's got stiff suspension when there's no water in it. I did put the tank in the center. It is slightly canted towards the rear, and it's fairly low too. Maybe another day I'll build one with a tank on the rear on an angle. Put it half full of water, floor it. No, you put the brakes on, the water rides up on an angle, then floor it, the water rides back. If it's behind the rear wheels, you can slam a wheelie. You can also shorten the frame and put your motor back as far as you want and as low as you want too. Maybe that's the next project. So easy working with these nice fully boxed in heavy duty frames. The last mod I gotta do for this, for the safety handle, which is in just the right position to hold comfortably like that holy shit handle, is make a latching mechanism. Seat is still adjustable. It's very sturdily mounted in its own separate place. And still fully tiltable. Sweet. Now you can lie down and get a suntan. We're going for a cruise. Who knows where. Should I call it the super tanker or the stupor tanker? Because most of the people who are going to be taken as passengers will certainly be tanked. And by the way, the new seat's from 98 Saturn. Still a work in progress and lots more mods to go. But still, I'm not going to give away any secrets. Surprise you every time. Keep watching.